what's going on? I hope y'all are having a dope-ass day today. It's your boy, Alex. I'm back today with another reaction video, checking out some more Korn. Song we're gonna be listening to today is called Right Now. Got a little bit of coffee. It's about 7 o'clock in the evening. Head hollow. It is what it is. Ready for some motherfucking fire?
Yes, dude.
Me too, man. I'm just kidding. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to. Drop a comment down below letting me know one thing that just pissed you off today.
Oh, shit.
And you know, I think that it's healthy to vent about that. It's not healthy to dwell on it, but it's healthy to just talk about it, get it out, and then let it go forever. So drop some comments down below letting me know the bullshit that you went through today. Something that I went through today is, I think, synonymous with the message of the song. I did a little bit of research. Turns out that the song is about just waking up on the wrong side of the bed, waking up pissed. You don't want to talk to anybody.
Will you shut up, man?
You're upset.
Well, Heil Hitler, bitch!
For no reason at all. I woke up this morning like that. So this is a perfect song for me to check out. And with that being said, let's jump right into it, man. Korn, Right Now. Let's fucking go. What the fuck is going on? The fuck are we watching? Sucks, dude. It's absolutely disgusting, but this song, it's catharsis at its core, right? It's
you open your mouth again, I swear I'm gonna break it.
Okay.
You open your mouth again, my God, I cannot take it. Shut up, I'll bust you up. Shut up.
Oh my God.
Shut up, I'll bust you up. Shut up.
Most disturbing videos that I've ever seen, but this is probably my favorite Korn song that I've listened to up until this point in my reaction journey, man. That was awesome. Boy literally said, open your mouth again, I swear I'm gonna break it. I mean, if that doesn't sum up fucking awesomeness in a song, I don't know what the hell does. This was a good one, man. And like I said, probably my favorite Korn song up until this point. You guys gotta drop some more Korn suggestions down below in the comments. And with that being said, that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think about this song, this group, this video in general. That is all I got for you today. So keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. I'll see you tomorrow. That's a motherfucking fact, though, yeah. Love y'all.
Hello! Hey!
it goes, I was born to be a screw up. Do the wrong thing and I'm gonna fuck you up. Okay, crew, got my back like pull up. Sipping on the liquor, but it goes straight through us. Squad full of killers and a swag like Jewish. You got a squad full of rats.